Okay, what is up, guys? I've finally came up with the gameplay basically. So we're gonna play this other two. So we're gonna start off just doing medium. It's not easy, it's not too hard. I've only ever played the game once, so it's not exactly the best idea to do hard. Okay, I won't be talking through the talking parts. That is definitely not gonna be happening. So you can still at least understand what the storyline is.
I remember training with my father in the years after the rat plague. Someday, he said, our enemies will come for you. The sounds and smells of Dunwall never change much. This is my city. What training regimen does Father have in store for me today?
All right, Majesty. Let's see what you can do.
Oh, looks like I have to do the entire...
I've got a slide on.
Hurry!
Never doubted I could make that.
You'll have to sprint. Vault the obstacle, then slide under.
All right, good. What's next? Except to climb.
Why? I don't understand. Why am I not actually...
If only I could spend every day running and jumping. Now to test my agility. Ooh.
See how quiet you are, young lady.
Okay. We're gonna do a sneak attack though.
I want you to sneak up on me, if you can.
Father's always on about the value of quiet feet.
My girl. Don't let me hear you or see you.
Didn't see anything at all. The patrol route.
No, again, without letting me see you.
Damn, made too much noise. Didn't hear a thing.
Use cover to stay out of sight.
In the words of Corvo Atano, hidden like a secret, quiet as the sunset.
Is a good one.
Remember, a pistol will wake up everyone in the building. Your crossbow is quiet.
I absolutely love the animations, man. I feel like it's absolutely amazing.
for some more weapons and combat training. Let's beat each other up, shall we? Yes. You hit home. That's my daughter. When someone swings a sword at you, block. Good. Block with your blade. Well done. If you time your block right, you'll throw an enemy off balance.
Oh, this is one of the hard part. This is the way I take forever to this.
You're quick. Even the most black-hearted killer. You can choke an enemy out, even in combat.
Oh, no.
While they're off balance, deliver a fatal blow. Come, you're ready to fight.
I was thinking, well, we'll go probably Emily, and then if the city goes out well, we'll probably do a Corvo one. Maybe not the full entire thing, but most of it. Have to see.
Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There. You're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects. We're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you, that these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No, Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Your Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
Disgrace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos!
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star on the southern horizon.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all, family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin, your rightful empress, Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
My dearest niece, hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow. Blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal Protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the Crown Killer murder.
What?
To play the CDs as Emily, because I've already put the cover. I haven't played as Emily yet, so we shall play Emily. Yep. That will kill people, that will also one hour really kill people. Because I do want to actually
sweet girl.
Finish this.
Over time, you will come to love me. Perhaps someday you'll see me as the mother you lost. But until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, and I'll bring her to Coldwell prison until her trial.
My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I wear this uniform, and I send 20-year-olds out to patrol the Rose Gardens instead of drinking with the men from the shooting club.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lady Emily, what happened?
That'll be all, Captain Mayhew.
No!
That's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend in the Tower Guard about... about the Empress's last resort, a safe room inside your chambers holding enough gold to buy a good-sized island. They say that this ring is one of the only two keys to exist.
So I'm guessing Corvo would have the other one then.
What happened? Alexei. The throne room. Father! Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here.
So we see like books and stuff around the bit of the map.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Sirkonos.
You'd be smart to remember that.
Did you ever see anything else? Well, it looks like not. So.
How many times have I looked at that skyline? It feels like everything just changed.
The game, man, the graphics is just incredible. The graphics, man, it's like amazing. Everything looks like sort of weird.
Delilah is some sort of witch. How is this possible?
Where's the royal protector?
There's a coup underway. My father is... he's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower. Through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for the royal protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei, I'm sorry. Goodbye.
I haven't seen this before. Oh, it's from the boss. So we'll be meeting the same thing as my boss there. Okay, This is obviously like the second one, it's not the first one. The first one, Corvo was actually blamed for murdering Emily's mum, basically. So he had to obviously go through all that kind of stuff to find out who it was, and we also need to get that ring that can't Emily's name's got. But he was blamed for the murder of Jasmine, and then apparently done something to the family. But, so, yeah, as I've seen before, we got cut off to the scene where, after choosing Emily, we are going to kill. Like,
what is this?
Here and there, if necessary, and put the fridge.
That's Emily Caldwin! Take it!
We're gonna have to save as well. Like, just do some quick saves and stuff. So if we were to die, or be stupid like that, we can save. And it's important to keep health up, because if you don't, we're dead. There's no chance of surviving. If you ever like do play this game, it's like best to like check the cupboards and stuff, see if anything you can grab is there. Because again, when you want to like upgrade weapons or buy some more stuff, you're going to need dollars. I have decided that we're not going to kill the guy who just betrayed us, and I've already forgotten his name. What is his name? Ramsay. We're not going to kill him, because like obviously you want him to actually think about what he's done and all that kind of shit.
Throne room blocked off, we should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the King and Queen of Morley, did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
And very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
Ramsay's family fell from the aristocracy, and apparently the man holds a grudge. How it's my fault, that's beyond me. But one way or another, Ramsay is too dangerous to be left in play.
Ugh, I'm hungry.
I don't really think it's like much of like Emily's fault and stuff. It's just greedy fuck, and obviously this is like the best opportunity of actually getting anything. I'm gonna follow him to give him nothing like. We'll come back for him. We'll kill these folks right now and see if they've got any cogs. Can't fully remember if they actually do have anything on them.
Killed for their loyalty to me. Damn the Duke of Cirkonos. Damn Delilah.
What's going on?
Anyone here?
Oh, wow, that was great.
Senseless slaughter.
Butler,
I don't know how, but I'll make this right. I promise. They're going to pay for this. But
don't
I need to get
come.
Away from here.
Sorry, I'm right ahead. Right, okay, I'm just going to do this because I've never actually tried it. Just in case he dies. But I want him to rot for his mistakes, so it's looking at like...
This won't leave my hand again.
So we're like basically paint because like death is just too good for him. Shall I come up?
Anton Sokolov made this lock.
Pretty much any cupboard I see, I'm actually just gonna open it because we could get lucky and we could not. It just depends. Did I already open this? Yeah.
What you wanted, Ramsay. The Imperial suite atop Dunwall Tower. Stay put until this is all set straight, Ramsay. Enjoy the rations and well water, sleeping next to a fortune.
Yeah, basically I'm actually starving here, man. What ugly piece of shit. Oh. Right, okay, what are these gonna be? It's like...
Old Samuel made this. I'm glad he didn't live to see me driven out of Dunwall Tower.
Okay, the cat is like a brothel. So like, if you've ever like seen the first one or ever played it, that is where Emily was holding when she was younger. And also the palace and that's probably the house that's called Sonat stuff is. I'm assuming that's Corvo again. I've never actually stopped to look at a render place, so...
I'll need this.
Okay, let's just sit here.